Welcome to the channel, guys. It's me, Paulie. I hope you guys are doing great, fabulous. And this reaction that we have is for ABBA. ABBA guy, the Swedish pop group, ABBA. And they'll be singing the song, One of Us. This song is from 1981, and it's from the album The Visitors, all right? So we haven't checked on this before, guys. This ABBA. This is like a year before their departure. All right. So let's go ahead, guys, and check on ABBA. One of Us. All right. Let's get right into it. All right. Oh. Agneta, that must be you. That must be her. Oh, there she is. Are they just arriving or packing? Any one of us. I think she just moved in, I think. Yeah, she's moving in. Oh, like me. Oh, wonderful. All of those great romances, you were a felt robbing me of my rightful chances. I have so many books like her before. Oh, yeah. She got good taste, bro. Awesome taste. Frida. Yeah. Staring at the ceiling, wishing she was somewhere else instead. One of us is lonely. One of us is lonely. Waiting for a call. This is awesome, man. Never see a video like ABBA like this before. Wow, something so basic but so real. I mean, we all gotta go through this, guys, right? We always move. I mean, we always move, right? You never know when we'll be our, you know, when we move again to a new place. You know, it happened, we break up, and when we break up, we have to move on, right? A new beginning. But then we have that feeling, you know, how the other person feels about this. We break up, we say goodbye, but sometimes we think, you know, so many things goes through our minds, right? All right, let's go. I didn't know Agneta is a designer. This is awesome. Look at that. He got such a good taste. Wow. I love yellow. Waiting for the call. Oh, I like this. Oh, I like this. awesome. All right. Oh, yeah, man. This is beautiful. ABBA, One of Us. One of us is lonely, waiting for a call. All right, guys. Man, I like this video. Very nice feeling by ABBA. A lot of, I don't know, but by the, I noticed that the, yeah, with this song, I mean, there was a few songs that ABBA did made, you know, before they broke up in 1982. So this is another one. I remember we made a reaction for Winner Takes It All. Winner Takes It All. That was a really, really sad song. And then this one, One of Us. So this is, it keeps showing with this another video. It keeps showing that, you know, ABBA at the same time that they sound so great in this video also sound signs of what were going into their personal lives. You know, there was a breakup. They were moving on. So we're moving to the next step. You know, this is what shows the video. One of us is lonely, staring at the ceiling. You know, there is something about the songs of ABBA. It's like I can relate to their songs because it's like they have a song for almost every situation of my life. I don't know what it is. That they have song for every season of my life. Every part of my life, especially the part when I was going through a hard time in life, I relate to that. Because I've been having breakups in the past. Of course, I've been having breakups. Who don't have a breakup, man? But there's always a song for that, right? There's a song that tells you from ABBA, you're not alone. You know, the one that you're listening to also went through the same situation that we go through before. You're not alone with that. But sometimes when it happens, we don't think like that. But when you relate, when you listen to the message, take time to listen, appreciate the song, then you understand those things. Awesome, man. I like the feeling. I like the transitions. I like everything. This is awesome. Those last years of ABBA were very, very, very intense, what I can tell you. Their music was so intense before the breakup in 1982. It was very, very beautiful. Thank you guys for allowing me to react to this song of ABBA. One of us, for all the fans of ABBA out there or considering to be a fan of ABBA, this goes for you. Amazing. They're amazing. ABBA, they sound so angelic when that fusion. Man, one of the few groups that you when sing together, they have that amazing fusion like no other. Take care, guys, and I'll see you in my next video.